Well, this is exceedingly odd. When I left off here, when I saved it, there was no ash storm and I wasn't being attacked. I must have missed something. Anyway, we're back. Last time we got our first taste of the sixth house. And now we're going to Alderaan, which is right here, but we're taking the long way because the Stilt Strider is as dull as I'll get out. Now, what is attacking me? Oh, the bracers. And there's a Daedric Ruin ahead of us. Come on, Cliff Racers. There are four Daedric Ruin types. Each Daedric Ruin has its own major deity. I don't know what this one is. But no matter what, they always have enemies in them. Not Cliff Racers, thankfully. Well, there are three of them. There's a Flame Matronach too. That's one of the lesser Daedric enemies. Oh, and it sees me. But luckily, I have my armor that makes me immune to fire. So you can't touch me. Alright, where is the entrance to this thing? Oh, a Clan Fear. I think they're weaker than Flame Matronachs. Oh, another one. Just stop doing this, you can't do anything. I can't even hit you. Oh, there's another one. They look like something out of Jurassic Park. Alright, what is happening? I need fatigue. Maybe they're just really hard to hit. Maybe it's not an issue of fatigue. Either that or I was just unlucky. Alright, we have to find this entrance. It looks like a circular door. Oh, here it is. You can tell by these little, Daedric, I don't want to call them rock formations, but they're, the form of the building. Alright, we are here. Now you die. No matter what, the Daedric worshippers are hostile. Alright, health. They're very tough. They're tougher than most enemies. Definitely more than bandits. Usually there aren't more than three or four in one room. Oh, it's a skill book. My heavy armor skill has increased. What was the Dremora? They cast fire on you. But I am immune to fire. You can't even touch me. Dremora usually have either a Dwemer or Daedric weapon. Only Daedric weapons are very expensive, so no one can buy them. That's how expensive they are. Alright, who else is here? Oh, someone else. Oh, you have a magical weapon. But you were a thief. And you have magical shoes. Oh! Sanguine Shoes of Stalking. There are about 20 to 30, I forget how many, sanguine items. And you need them for the Morag Tongue, which are a guild. They want you to find all of them, and you get some kind of reward. I don't know what it is. But there's one of them. I forgot to join them. I was going to do that earlier. I just never got around to it. The thing about joining the Morag Tongue is, the first person that you have to kill is one of the hardest. After that, it gets easier. I don't know why it does this. There's a chance that if you click on the shrine, it'll give you a quest. I'm not going to take this ebony because it's probably cursed. And if I take it, a Dremora Lord will summon, and I don't want that. I should really heal. Oh, my endurance is damaged. Didn't even see that. Oh, the attack music is going. Something sees me. Another Cliff Racer? Cliff Racers usually get stuck in Daedric ruins. Like, they get stuck on the top. I can't fly. Like that. Maybe I have something to cast on it. Oh, Scroll of Hellfire. Yeah. Just gotta aim. Nope. I think it's too high. There's pretty much no way that it'll get down. But I think if I walk out of here into another cell, it will stop attacking me. I can't guarantee it, though. Of course, I don't know where the cell stops. Starts. Oh, I didn't even walk out of the cell and it did that. Yes? Oh, another Cliff Racer. Cliff Racers are everywhere in the Ashlands. That's where we are right now. The only reason I'm going up here is to fill this map spot that I haven't explored yet. I wanted to explore the map completely. I like how I walked into the West Gash region, and the Ash Storm stopped. But when I walk back into the Ashlands region, it'll return. Eventually. I don't know if there's anything else in this valley, but I'm going to continue up here until I reach the Ghost Fence. We're getting near the great black dot that is the Red Mountain, which is a volcano that spews all this ash out. Oh, we're in the Ghost Gate cell right now. Yep, here it is. I should really change my view distance. There we go. That's what it looks like. It's a big blue shield looking thing, and nothing can get past it. This is the only place where you can go through. And I'm not going to go through right now because there really isn't a reason to. Instead, I'm going to go over here. This is the way to Alderaan. Pretty sure. Don't want to get lost. Now, I know you can see through the Ghost Fence. Sometimes there are ash creatures inside. And everything inside the Ghost Fence is blighted. Even Scribs. Not that Scrib, though. Why are Cliff Racers so stupid? See you. And so I can either go downhill or uphill. I don't know which way to go. Yeah, I'm gonna go uphill. I wanna look through the Ghost Fence and show you guys. I really need health. Actually, I'm just gonna use my spell. I'm not in any danger. I don't think there are blighted niches. Well, just a bull niche. Oh, right here, I think I can see through. See? Those are corpus creatures in some kind of mine, it looks like. There are only corpus creatures in there right now, because I'm only level 10. As I go up levels, there will be increasingly difficult ash creatures. Also, looks like I'm going downhill anyway. Oh, trauma root. Wherever you see these little spike roots, take them. Harvest them. They do levitate, and levitation is very useful. I think the only other thing that does that are Cliff Racer feathers. another Daedric Ruin. Or is this the same one? Oh no, this isn't the same one. Yeah, I cleared it all already. Fire Fern. More trauma root. Usually plants don't grow here. Oh. Are you going to attack me? No. Sometimes the Daedric Worshippers outside don't attack you. Stop hitting me. If you don't mind, I'm going to go inside and kill all your friends. There's another person in steel armor in the front. Oh, they're a mage. I think I see a glass dagger on that altar. Also hard to hit. I should rest and meditate. Still healed. Might as well. I was awakened by a loud noise. What loud noise? Ah! Oh, another guy. Assassin. Hey! Did I just shout hey in the middle of a sword fight?
Hey! You hit me! How could you do that?
There we go. Oh, there's emeralds. I have to check behind me every time. There's one. That emerald was cursed. Sometimes there are more than one cursed thing. Maybe that glass dagger is. Well, I'm gonna take it anyway. Oh, I hear someone behind me. And he is hitting the pillar in front of him. Wow, you are much easier than the last guy. Don't be cursed. Oh, it is cursed. Do you want to give me a quest? Nope, this isn't the one. There's only one quest-giving statue per god. Lock too complex? What's my lockpick skill? Oh, security. Only 34. Ah. Maybe there's a key somewhere. I'm stuck in the door. Hey there. Oh, you have a big axe. Luckily, you have no armor.
You should have picked an easier opponent.
Oh, locked. He had armor, he just chose not to use it. I'll repair my stuff later. Anyone else? There's you. He's in combat. Didn't even hit me. Well, the Armorer's Challenge. I think you need this book for something. didn't have anything good. But they had all this. Tons of scrolls and potions of staff. Wizard staff. That's the great thing about Daedric Ruins. They're full of stuff. I only have 1 more pound of space. Oh, I forgot about these urns. And now I have to make potions and go on to my next thing. I'm almost to Alderaan. I see its fort. Fort Moonshine or something. Moon Moth. That's what it is. All the forts end in Moth, I'm pretty sure. But I like to call it Moonshine. Rat. Stop. Don't try, rat. Actually, Moonshine was the other one. Moon Moth. No, that was Balmores. Yeah, Moon Moth was Balmores. This is a different one. Buckmus, that's what it is. It says I'm in the Ashlands, but this looks West Gash to me. Anyway, that doesn't matter. Oh, there's an Allet. It's pretty much a Cagoody, only it's uglier and weaker. It looks like a crocodile head with legs. Upside down crocodile head with legs. How does it eat? I mean, does it... It would lose its balance if it just tried to throw its head at someone. Does it go inside these mud puddles and just... eat the crustaceans in there, the little shrimp or whatever. They're not shrimp. Maybe it filter feeds. Ah, we're here. Why am I here? Oh yeah, Fighters Guild. Doing that stuff. I completely forgot about that. The Fighters Guild, I think it's that building. The one right next to the inn. Give me quests. No, not you. I think it's you.
I'm all yours. Please, go ahead.
Oh, all right. Perseus Mercius. What a name. All right. Help Ulian Henum at Voss. Voss is in the Sheogorad region? Why are you sending me all the way there? That is up here. I don't want to go there again. I will anyway. Unless the Thieves Guild have something for me. I don't think they have a base here, just in the inn right here. The rat in the pot.
What is this regarding, Nord?
What is this regarding?
I always forget there's an area back here.
I'm listening.
Is it you or you? I think it's you. Jobs. Get Anaririn's Devil Tanto in the Mage's Guild. They all left. Why'd they all leave? Oh, you're just a barter. You have ash statues. Why?
Mathsara.
Yeah, Mathsara, whatever that means.
I'm listening.
I think I'm gonna kill him later. If he has ash statues and he's selling them to people, he's obviously not a good guy. I don't want to kill him yet. Because he may be part of a quest, and that might mess up. Alright, where am I going? The Mage's Guild. That's this thing. The weirdest building design. Huh? What, I walk in here and you think I'm a thief? I'm not a thief, I'm just here to chew the scenery. You weren't very tough. So I'm not a member of the Mage's Guild, so I can steal whatever I want. have to unlock it first. I don't know where the Devil Tanto is. Stop failing. Oh, that was a waste. This is level 25. I shouldn't fail this often. Yeah, these people will have a lot of ingredients because they're mages. Alchemists. Oh, 75. There's gotta be a key somewhere. Oh, look at all these ingredients I can steal. Marshmallow. Why do you have so many pearls? You shouldn't really use them. Stuff like that. Oh, I forgot to sell my stuff. I'll do that right now. Alright, that was done. I get to steal whatever I want. I think you need this book too, Withershells. It sounds familiar. Have a smithy here for some reason. In the Mage's Guild. Why can't you just repair your stuff with magic? Lock level 100. Oh, this is easier. 20. There's gotta be a key somewhere. I suck at lockpicking. Well, I found it. It was in this chest right here. The one that was unlocked 65. I had to go to someplace, buy a scroll that unlocks it, and then unlock it. It took me a long time to get into the right position to cast the spell. The point is, I have it now. And I almost gave it to somebody in the Fighters Guild.
You wish to speak?
No, I do not. I wish to give this guy a sword. Yes, there was a guard. Yes, here is the Tanto. I'm not going to keep it. I do not use tiny swords. Jobs. Customer who wants a Redoran Master Helm. Oh, I remember trying to steal this.
Yes, stranger?
Yeah, I just told you.
I'm sent these
out of my way. It is very hard to steal. It is in that building right there. A huge maze of halls and manors. I'm going to wait to do this. And I'm going to start traveling to Voss, because I don't really have anything else to do. And I'm not going to do the Thieves Guild quest yet. And I'm going to travel not by Stilt Strider, because Stilt Striders are dull and I want to see everything. So I'm going to go now. See you guys next time.